argument here, and I will refute that argument right now.
Can I respond to that?
Okay, okay.
So, your Christian prince gave you a chance.
He cuts me off all the time.
Abbas, shush. Christian prince gave you a chance, okay,
yeah,
to deal with him through, what was that, Skype or phone? Skype or phone?
Yeah.
He did not only butcher you. I was in that program for 10 minutes. I am sorry to say, he did not only butcher you, he made barbecue from you, and then he gave you out and sold you out for people to eat from that barbecue. But
your
still,
opinion. Your opinion.
Still, you stand out and then say that's your opinion. What is between you
something?
And Christian Prince? It is there. But as a Christian, let me finish. Let me finish. As a Christian, my brother and I concern that we don't want to have a barbecue day after day every time when you go to the Christian Prince program. It is sad to see, because we concern for you, he's gonna butcher you again, he's gonna butcher you again, and one day, from the shame you brought to the dawah team, you are not gonna able to come to Speaker's Corner. That makes one less Muslim at the corner, and that's not very good.
Can I say something now? You're on and on. Now
you made
a lot of claims right now. That Christian Prince butchered me.
Yes,
now
he did.
I am saying to you,
you even emailed me. Didn't you email me?
Why don't you tell her be lady? You're telling me be a gentleman.
Talk to me, brother.
No, you're telling me, why are you not telling her to let me speak?
Abbas, it's getting embarrassing. Yes?
It is.
Yes?
You know what? I think it's going to kick you out one day.
You guys here, let me speak. I say, God bless you.
Okay.
Thank you.
So Abbas, let's do this conversation.
Abbas, we love you.
He's a bit emotional.
So Abbas was at Christian Prince program, and he got butchered. I was there only like 10 minutes, and in that 10 minutes, he got butchered and butchered. As a Christian, I concern for dawah team, because as he gets butchered day after day, what's going to happen? From the shame he brings to the Islam, from the shame he brings to the dawah team, he's not going to able to make Speaker's Corner. And that will take away one handsome dawah, Muslim dawah team. Remember, he's identified as so handsome dawah person. Abbas, you didn't hear that?
No, I have to disagree with you on that one.
And we will have one less person at Speaker's Corner, which will be shame, because we love to keep the dawah team accountable for what they say.
Yeah. So who else is here?
Adnan Rashid is in a heated talk.